Welcome into this presentation of Minor League Baseball from the AA Texas League. It's a big one. Game three between the Midland Rockhounds and the Arkansas Travelers. Settling in now, Logan Davidson. And we are set for baseball here this evening. Hit down the third baseline. Reined in. And there's one gone to begin the evening. So striding in, Ryan Court. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And solid contact there as this ball is belted high in the air out to left. And that is off the wall. To the plate now, Trace Lehr. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Benitez is there, two down. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Eric Peralta, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. 1-1.
Nope, at the ball. 2-1.
High and deep to right center. Long run for the center fielder. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Coming to the plate now, Greg Winters. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Oh, not fooled one bit by the changeup as he smokes this one to deep left field. That one will not be coming back. A home run. In now, Cesar Asturias. 1-2 now. Line drive to left. Ramirez has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Stepping into the box, Manny Benitez. One run in and one gone so far in this inning. Swing and a liner. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. So now to the plate, Mitch Ney. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. In there, 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Striding in, Jordan Cowan.
The designated hitter.
Benitez leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Maybe too much break on the slider, 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
And he goes the other way with it, high and deep down the left field line. And that's off the left field wall. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. At the plate, Connor Lean. In the dirt and block behind the plate. The runners will hold tight, but it's a full count now, 3-2. hit the other way out toward right field. Thomas will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Second inning set to go, and next it'll be the outfielder, Chase Calabrese. Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. The 2-2 gets him swinging. He struck him out. Into the box, Dylan Thomas.
That is it. The right fielder, Dylan Thomas.
2-1. Looked like he got fooled on the speed there. 2-2. Line towards center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
That is cut. The left fielder, Tyler.
Throw over to first. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily. Runner on first here with one gone and a 1-1 tie. At the plate now, Tyler Ramirez. Fastball catches the black there for a called strike. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. And he pops him up, drifting toward the left side of the infield. Ney takes charge, and he's got it. Two down. So striding forward now, Marcos Brito. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Now the 1-1 pitch. Fouled away. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Center fielder on the run, and he's able to get there on the long run, and he covered a lot of ground there as the side is retired. Digging in the switch hitter, Cal Raleigh. He's set to lead off the home half of the second. The 1-1.
Yep, that ball went out.
And that's a base hit into center field. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning.
The second baseman, Mariscal.
Stepping in now, Chris Mariscal. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Looked like he tried to pull it there, but he swings right through the fastball. Even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Standing in now, Nick Zamorelli. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out.
Now batting.
Trying to pick things up where we left off, Greg Winters. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here.
And I'm sure as he strides to the plate right
now. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Takes this the other way to right, and that's in there. Base hit, and the run is in to score from third. It's now a 2-1 ball game. Into the box, Cesar Torres. Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. Now a at the plate, Cooper Goldby, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. The 1-1 home. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Winters is right there, one down. Standing in, Logan Davidson, 0-for-1 here in the early going. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2. To third. He's right there. And there's out number two. Digging in for his second at bat, Ryan Quirk. He got a hold of one and went yard in his first appearance in this one.
Yeah, Matt, that last one wasn't exactly a tape measure shot, but listen, a home run is a home run. I know a lot of pitchers, they call that a wall scraper in his last AB, but listen, it counts as a home run nonetheless.
Now that designated hitter, Grace Lehr.
In now, Trace Lehr. Hits softly on the ground to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Digging in now, Manny Benitez. He reached on a single in his first try. The 1-2. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. And this is taken in for out number one.
Third baseman.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Mitch Nay, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
Now that the designated hitter, Jordan Cowan.
Into the box now, Jordan Cowan. Now a shot toward the gap in left center. He's in at second safely as a run will score on the play as well. At the plate now, Connor Lean. Find that fastball's too much for him there, 1-2. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. In time to first, and there are two away. Now at the plate, Cal Raleigh, runner in scoring position with two gone. Two outs here with a runner at third. Fastball in there, 3-2.
Even though it's early on in this one, anytime you get runners in scoring position, you'd like to knock them in.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Gone! So now to the plate, Chris Mariscal. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Here comes the right fielder. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. All set for the start of the inning, and here comes the first baseman, Eric Peralta.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall.
Oh, and while we talk, that pitch got away and ended up hitting him, so he'll head down to first on the hit by pitch. At the plate, Chase Calabrese. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Now back.
Stepping into the box, Dylan Thomas, a base hit in his first trip. The 1-2.
Ball two.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Count full, 3 balls and 2 strikes. He's ready. Now the payoff pitch. Line drive to center field. In there, a base hit.
Now back. Left fielder. Tyler Ramirez.
At the plate, Tyler Ramirez. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1.
Hey, he's had great command all day. Want to see how aggressive he is in the zone with a 3-ball count.
And that is down for extra bases, as this will get one home and maybe two. As he arrives at second without a play, as also on the play, a run comes across to score.
Marco Brito.
To the plate now, Marcos Brito. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. 2 strikes on him now. Fastball, strike 3 called, as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are 2 away.
Number 34.
Into the box now, Cooper Goldby. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. The set and the 1-1. Oh, looked like he was towing an anchor there, 1-2. And he got him. Minimizing the damage at just a run, the inning is over. Bottom of the inning now, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Nick Zamorelli.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Count is 1-2 now. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's 1 away. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Greg Winters. He's off to a fast start in this one, 2 for 2, including a home run toward second. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Digging in, Cesar Asturias. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far.
Asturias Junior.
Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1.
Hey, with 2 outs in the number 2 hole, you're just trying to get on. You got the.
Oh, and he has some trouble with it, and we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Ready to go in the top of the fifth. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Logan Davidson. Now a changeup is bounced to second. He's got it. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, 1 away. So stepping in, Ryan Court. He singled his last time up. Ready on 1-2. And he popped him up. Mariscal over to his right. 2 down. Next will be the designated hitter, Trace Lehr. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. And here's a pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 now. Popped him up. Nay has a play. And that's the third out. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Manny Benitez. The 3-2 pitch. And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway. James Nail takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out. Mitch Nain will be the first to stand in against the new pitcher as he'll do so with a runner at first and nobody out. And I believe they'll say he broke the plane, as yes, he did. It's ruled a strike. Pitch is popped up. Brito moving to his left. One out. Ready now. Jordan will try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
The 1-1 home. Nail, a 6'4" right-hander. He throws a four-seam fastball, a slider, a changeup, a cutter, and a two-seam fastball. 2-2 the count. From the belt, kicks and deals. Oh, and he leaves the fastball up there. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run. In now, Connor Lean. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. Close there, but he doesn't get the call with the breaking ball. Cal Raleigh will be next. Called strike two, and now it's full 3-2. Into the corner and slicing foul. Another payoff pitch. Again, he sends it out of play. Guide into straightaway right. Thomas is there. Two down. Digging in to try it again. Cal Raleigh. And he's looking to add on to his two RBI game from earlier.
The last at bat, Matty D, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball, didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
He's falling behind now, 3-1.
That's a close pitch right there, but I think he's just nibbling a little bit too much. Out of the pen sometimes, you just have to come in and go right after guys.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Stepping in now, Chris Mariscal. Here's a drive out toward left center field. They'll add on to their total as the run scores all the way from first.
Now
into the box, Nick Zamorelli. Now a swing and a little pop-up here right behind home plate. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side. Digging in, Eric Peralta, 0-1 with a run scored thus far.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
And they'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in dirt. And it's back to even at 2-2. Curveball, and he buckled him, but it's full 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
But quick reactions at the hot corner take away a hit, and there's one gone. Matt Festa, a 6 foot 2 inch right-hander, jogs in to take over on the mound.
Your attention, please.
At the plate, Chase Calabria. He flew out in his last at bat. The 1-2. It's a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Stepping up now, Dylan Thomas. Already two for two. He'll look to add on right here. Now the 1-1 pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Long run for the center fielder. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Greg Winters. He homered earlier and is 2 for 3 to this point. Good pitch there down below the zone. Got him to go after it. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Stepping in, Cesar Torres. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. And a slider gets away from him here as it just about got him in the ankle. And he turns on this one and yanks it foul and back out of play. And he fouls this one off. Line towards center field. Calabria is there now, and he has it. Two gone. Ready once again, Manny Benitez.
Manny Benitez.
Back to him on the mound. Oh, and he just throws the glove up there and snares it for out number three. Leading off the inning, Tyler Ramirez, and they'll need him to get something going here.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
The 1-2. Swing and a ball hit in the air to right field, and deep back is the right fielder, but he will look up and watch this one sail out of here. Jake Haberer comes on now, and he'll take over with nobody out in inning number 7. Standing in now, Marcos Brito. And here's a pitch inside, and that got him. At the plate, Cooper Goldby. No hits to this point.
Cooper Goldby.
On a rope to the second baseman. And the runner gets back. No double play. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Logan Davidson. He's 0 for 3 so far, so he hasn't done much to help at the top of the lineup. 2-1. Runner at first here, one man out. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
I love the approach out on the mound. Everything's down in the zone as it should be, but now you find yourself in a 3-1 count. Do you elevate a little bit more and get back in this zone, or do you just pitch around them?
He's set. Here's the 3-2. Lifted the other way down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Another full count pitch home. Line to the right side. Benitez is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Digging in once again, Ryan Court. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. He's set, and the 3-1 pitch. Slow little roller to third. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Jordan Weems gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 70, Jordan.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Mitch Nane. 1-1. There's a line drive, base hit to left field. At the plate, Jordan Cowan. And he takes a called strike two. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. The 2-2 pitch. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. And that'll get down for a base hit. So now to the plate, Connor Lean. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. There's one. On to first, and they get them both. Riding in once again, Cal Raleigh. A couple of RBIs for him already, and a chance for more here. There's the good fastball, and he can't catch up. 3-2.
Hey, what a job right here to put yourself in position to get out of this one after giving up back-to-back singles to the first two batters.
Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Ramirez is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Aaron Fletcher has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 81, Aaron.
Ready to begin the eighth, and standing in is the DH, Trace Lehr. Now the 1-1 pitch. His fastball taken high for a ball. All even now, 2-2. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
Wow, talk about a waste pitch on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
And this is going to be through into center field for a base hit as the leadoff man's aboard in the eighth.
Now batter, the first baseman, Eric.
In now, Eric Peralta. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now.
All you want is the leadoff man to get on to start a big inning, maybe get a big rally going to claw your way back into this ballgame.
Two balls and two strikes now. Now he extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. At the plate now, Chase Calabrese. Started to chase there. They'll appeal it down to third, and no swing. It's ball two. The 2-1.
It's clear he just hasn't been able to find any rhythm out there. Pretty much unable to hit any of the spots, and now he's at 3-1, and he's put him into another great hitting count.
On to first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. So coming to the plate, Dylan Thomas. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Good time to call the change as he swings and misses for strike two. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Lean is over just a few steps to his right as he takes it for out number two. Ready for another chance? Tyler Ramirez. He's 2 for 3 and looking for more here.
And hey, it was a breaking ball to boot. This guy's a pretty good off-speed hitter. You could tell by that last at-bat, he wasn't fooled at all. He sat back, waited, got the breaking ball, and didn't miss it.
Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. Cody Stoll is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 16, Cody.
Bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and set to go is the second baseman, Chris Mariscal. 1-1. Skied into straightaway right. Thomas is there, and he'll bring this one in. Now to the plate, Nick Zamorelli. In his last at-bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, this one's going to upset him for a little bit. You make the pitcher work the way he did right there, and that's the end result. That one sticks with you for a while.
Ramirez is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Ready for another shot now, Greg Winters. He went deep earlier, and he's 2 for 4 to this point. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Hard on the ground towards short. And that gets through a base hit. He's 3 for 5. To the plate now, Cesar Asturias. And this one misses as well, and that pushes it to 3-1. Here's a look over to first. Two out with the man at first. Rolled slowly down the third baseline. And the throw just does beat him at the bag, so the side is retired. Sam Tuivalala comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. New inning set to get underway, and standing in is the switch hitting second baseman, Marcos Brito.
They look like they're up against it here, down 3 on the road, trying to come back against a closer.
3-1 to him now. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. Oh, he took a big swing at that one as this is driven out to deep left center field. And he's going to make the catch on the warning track. A fine running play there for the first out. So digging in now, Cooper Goldby. No hits in 3 tries so far. He's struck out once. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch.
One thing that can nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Now with the plate, Logan Davidson hit the ball pretty well in his last at bat, but it resulted in a line out. Checked his swing there, and did he go? No, he did not, says the third base umpire. Ball 2. Called strike on the sinker, 2-2 now.
Hey, it looks like this guy's going to work in the upper part of the strike zone. It'll be interesting to see if this lineup can adjust to the way he pitches.
Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now, 3-2. This is line to left. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double.
Now that third baseman.
Stepping in now, Ryan Court. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now.
Hey, this isn't going to be an easy save. These guys are making it work for this one.
And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike 2. And this is swung on and missed, so they come right after him, and it remains second and third, but with 2 away now. enthusiasm down to their final strike. Here it comes. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full.
Great take right there, but the last thing you want to do is be...
Ah, and he strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in.
Hey, one of the keys to having a good record in baseball is to win some games at home, so this was a big win to win at home in front of their home crowd.
And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win, and this man led the charge. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he wound up with three-quarters of the cycle. Couldn't get the toughest one of them all, a triple, but it was still an outstanding showing with the bat.
To 5 tonight. The Travelers trail 2-1 in this postseason series. Nick Margavichus pitches well enough to get the W. Henderson Hurtado struggled and gets the loss after giving up 6 earned. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. From my partners Dan Plesac and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a special presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
The final line score for our ball game for the victorious Travelers, 8 runs on 15 hits. No error, but they left 7 men on base.